This bouncer. Bouncer. Say hey. Say hey, YouTube. So let's go kill some hills. He wants to go, man.
I'm getting ready to go to Hawk Pride. We're going to break in my tube chassis, and we ain't going to break nothing. When we say break in, we mean get it out of the trailer, drive it around, show everybody, maybe hit some hills, maybe kind of go on some hard trails, but we're not going to scratch the powder coat, we're not going to put it on its side, and we're definitely, definitely not going to put it on its roof. So if you're at Hot Pride and you see my tube chassis, wave. Come on over. Say hi. We like meeting new people. Besides, how often do you get to see an H-Craft Customs tube chassis in the wild? Or two. There's going to be two there because Ryan's bringing his, too. Little secret. Mine's going to outperform Ryan's. Yeah. It's going to be great.
All right. It's day number two. Hog Pride, we didn't film yesterday. We had an incredible day yesterday. I hate that we didn't film, but it was really, really fun. We're probably one of the best days I've had out there in a long time. Chris's buggy did great. Ruth drove it a little bit. You gonna drive some today, Ruth?
Yep. Maybe.
Yeah, man. Buggy did awesome. Hey, everybody's buggy did awesome. No issues yesterday. Hopefully we don't have any today. You ready to go, Chris?
I'm ready.
It's me, Chris, Ruth. Charity is riding with H. Adam and Lucho are here. And as you can see, all the trailers and stuff going on. It's the Sidebar Southern Rock Racing event. So they're gonna start that in a couple hours, but we may go watch that a little bit. But anyway, we're about to go hit the trails. Come on, Lucho! Run! Come on!
Thank you.
I did the intro. I guess you'll just, I just won't film and then I'll go back and I'll get another card. F***ing amateur.
We recording?
Go ahead, Chris.
Here we go, babe!
Go,
go. Oh, home!
Yeah?
Can you get up on that one?
Down a little?
That's all the farther down I can get it.
Or do you want it up more?
How's this camera look?
I can't see the mirror, the light blinking anymore. Is it on?
Again.